It's 6 a.m. and it's the start of a working day for Sladan Minic. He's heading off to collect milk from local dairy farmers in the mountainous Mojkovac area of Montenegro. Situated in the remote northern region of Montenegro, dairy farming is one of the most important industries in the area, but poor weather conditions in winter can make it difficult to reach these remote farms. His truck has a special tank on it to collect milk and is ideal for navigating the poor road conditions. Before this service started, these small-scale producers had no reliable way to transport or sell their milk. The project is implemented by the Montenegro's Ministry in Charge of Agriculture and co-funded as well as supervised by IFAD, the International Fund for Agricultural Development. The objective is to support local value chains, promoting partnerships among small producers and private entities, as in this case, the dairy company Montebianco. Through the local municipality of Mojkovac, they also provided local farmers with 32 pregnant heifers to increase the quality of the cattle and provided subsidies to farmers to purchase milking machines. The goal is to modernize milk production in the area in order to make things easier for farmers and increase the quantity and quality of milk.
Prije nego smo krenuli stvari u otkupu mlijeka, postojala je ta nevjerica u narodu da će uopšte dođe do realizacije tog projekta. Da će krenuti taj otkup jer ranije bilo mljekara koje su počinjale, pa odmah prestajale, pa onda počnu postanu dužne narodu po nekoliko mjeseci para, posle se to vuče po sudovima i ovo. Međutim, kad smo krenuli od početka otkup mlijeka i naravno kad je krenula prve isplate, isto je bilo i tad malo skeptičnosti jer će to biti redovno, jer su iz Montebianke garantovali isplate od prvog do petog u svako u mjesecu. I sve je to krenulo kako treba i naravno već sad evo godinu i pol dana, druga godina debelo, isplate uvijek idu između prvog i petog, nikad se ne kasni, narod odmah zadovoljan i odmah interesovanje poraslo, toliko da ne možemo ni da pokrijemo kapacitete nekad.
The milk returns to the collecting centre in Polje for storing. The centre was recently refurbished by the Rural Clustering and Transformation RCTP project from IFAD funds, with the support of local municipality. About 500 litres of milk are purchased every day, and every other day it is taken to the Montebianco cheese factory in Danilovgrad. Founded in 2011, the cheese-making business has grown in size. By introducing new practices and ways of financing, they have set up a partnership, a sustainable and reliable way to produce and market their milk. Working with the private sector to establish reliable linkages between farmers and processors is at the forefront of IFAD's plans for promoting equitable and pro-poor value chains. This project is a successful example of how relationships like this can work, providing small-scale farmers and processors with all the time and tools they need to develop a win-win partnership.